for McIlroy. Hill. It's off Martin for another corner. Five corners to nil is the only advantage that Manchester United can point to in the statistics. But what it needs to do is add up to a goal somehow or other. And that would make the game better. It was a good try. And back in again, by the side! It seemed the only way this packed defence would be beaten. And when the header went in and was cleared off the line, it came to Forsyth, and that right foot sent it back in like an arrow. Calderwood just come back onto the field again. Damaged elbow, a bang in the eye. He must be wondering what this game still holds for him. Hill. McIlroy was offside, the linesman flagged, referee has let them go on, and McIlroy has put it in the net, and the referee says that's okay. But the linesman had flagged, Mr. Homewood won't have it. As Hill came dancing forward, McIlroy seemed to run ahead of him, the linesman put his flag up, but the ball was crossed into the middle, the Birmingham defence seemed to have stopped, and Macari was able to take his time and tap it into the net for his 10th goal of the season. Daly. Koppel. Styles labouring after him and tripping him after the ball had gone, but Koppel still chasing. Now Daly. Couldn't quite get himself into a position to deliver with the right foot, but did get the corner. Francis and Green off, and Francis hooks it out and plays it on for Calderwood. Now for Wythe. Calderwood again. Page to Martin. Francis. Wythe getting in. Took it well, but Manchester United must take some of the blame for that. It was a very good build-up by Birmingham, involving about six players, and they eventually got it back out to Francis, and when he played the cross, Wythe stole in between two defenders and was able to get almost a free header just between Stepney and the post. Copper. Too far ahead of McCreary. Mistake by Gallagher! Hangs his head. Gallagher down by the line, unable to look at what he's done. Terrible error by Joe Gallagher, goalkeeper out of goal. He just rolled it across the penalty area, and all Sammy McIlroy had to do was kick it in the empty net. 3-1. Corner number 15 coming up. Daly. Koppel. That was a trip by Styles. And again. Now the referee coming across. United very angry with Stiles over that. And the referee is calling in for Scythe as well. Koppel just wants the ball to get on with the game. It's the linesman that Mr. Homewood wanted, who must surely have had a view of what happened. And Stiles is going to be booked. And if he continues to react like that, he could be sent off. It was a trip to start with, but I think he trod on his leg then as he went past him. And now Stiles is managing to call the linesman back in again, and we're going to have a second hearing. Could see that coming a mile off. He's got to go. Well, I can't really think what Archie Stiles is arguing about. If he'd been sensible, was an absurdly childish display. He deserved his booking. If he'd been sensible and not argued, he'd have still been on the pitch. And we've now got Forsyth down after a little clash with and the referee has decided that that's enough of that, blown his whistle, and they're all going home, and the game, which never reached any great heights, has ended in something of a shambles, with Gallagher now arguing with the referee, pulled away by his colleagues, and a really distressing ending. And that kind of thing, I suppose, is about an appropriate